I wonder how the video is doing. I haven't uploaded in a while too. But I'm too lazy to record, so... Wait, huh? On second thought... So... It all started on 31st of October, Halloween. A friend of mine, precisely Blaze, wait, that's me watching this video, was suggesting I should make a pack for 100 subs. Now, I was also just tired of editing random packs to my liking, and so I went on and created a new pack, the infamous R-Unix 16X. Now, I wasn't really the best at naming stuff, so I asked Blaze to name it. So if you want to blame anyone for not knowing how to pronounce the pack name, blame Blaze. My channel will be in the description. A couple weeks after I started the pack, I was already struggling with the pack. There were a ton of things I didn't know how to texture, and underestimated the amount of work I needed to do. And so, months went by, and I started losing motivation. And then, it finally happened. The final motivation. Something happened that I didn't expect, but needed it. Padder HD, the king of Padder edition in the client community and the most well-respected content creator in the community. He is the reason why Padder client community is where they are today. He was the one who bought Slack Network. If he thinks something is good, he will do everything in his power to make it get the attention it deserves. And now, he's doing it yet again. On February 17th, Padder sent a message on his Discord server for people to send packs that they created. And a few days later, the video came out, named Fans Texture Pack Review. A series where he chooses 10 random packs made and sent by us and reviews them. And sure enough, good packs he reviewed got a lot of attention. Then, it came to my mind. If my pack was good enough and got into it, all my work will be worth it. And that's exactly what I did. For the next couple months, all I did was eat, sleep, and texture pack. And on 25th of April, it was finally done. Now all I had to do was send it in Discord when he asked. And a couple days later, he sent an announcement for saying to send packs for another pack review. And of course, I sent it. It was finally over. 7 months of work will be worth it now. Or so, I thought. It then got in. At first, I brushed it off as many others also then got in and said to myself, no one gets it first try. And then second, then third, I wasn't getting in. I started thinking to myself, what if it never got in? What if it doesn't like it? What if all the work was for nothing? And then, for the last time, without much hope left, I sent the final message, hoping it will get in. Then, it happened. But the response wasn't something I was expecting. It was even better!
This crosshair is insane! This design of this pack is immaculate!
Coming up with number one, I don't know how to pronounce this. Orinix 16X for PC. Now, what hotbar pack or pack? But no pack has ever done this. Everything is just so good. Sky good, sword's good, armor's good, everything. There's nothing bad on this pack. And this is why I feel like this is the best PvP pack on Bedrock Edition, and personally, my favorite pack on Bedrock Edition. It gets the job done, it's clean.
Not only the pack got in the video, he didn't just liked it, he absolutely loved it. As soon as he saw it, he quickly named it the best PvP texture pack he's ever seen. And because of that video, not only the pack got so many downloads, my dying channel got boosted to 100 subs. And when I released the pack, it got hundreds of views. So, what did I learn from this? If I ever wanted to make something, just spend a lot of time making it good and it will succeed. That said, and now with the pack finally over, I'm free. Or that's what I thought. So, it all started on 31st of October, Halloween. A friend of mine, Blaze, Blazing. Oh god, this is stupid.